finally here. It is the last day of the LEGO Advent Calendar for 2014. We're finally
on day 24.
Christmas tomorrow.
So, before we do that, let's have one last plug, because it is Christmas season. You'll be looking for shows to go to, as you might know. I'm in one in Berlin, Wharfdale, on the 24th, 25th, 26th of January at the Queen's Hall. It's Peter Pan. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to have, like, you know, the usual sort of slapstick songs, the usual stuff. You can either go to berlintheatre.org.uk to buy your tickets, or you can pass me the number, please.
I will pass you the number.
Or you can call on 0943-864-224 to get tickets. £9 for an adult, £8 for concessions like groups, and £5 for children and students. Really good to see you there. And like I said, we've got two performances on the 24th, the performance on the 24th, performance on the 25th, and then two on Saturday, the one at 12:30 and one at 5:30, that's the matinee. So, hope to see you there. Shall we finish this thing?
Let's finish this thing. Let's do this thing.
Yes.
Day 24.
And you know what?
I know.
I think I know what mine might be because I haven't had it yet. And I always get it.
That's what I thought. I was wondering about this.
Okay, right.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Do you need any more pieces?
Sorry guys, wait for me.
So your start it got more complicated, mine started out complicated, it got more simple as it's gone on.
Yeah. Mine sort of had a theme. Yeah. Mine sort of stayed the same. Mind you, it has got better in it, it's gone along.
Yeah, I think so.
I mean, it started out dreadful.
Yeah, this is it was a mixed bag to begin with.
Bad.
Yeah, quite.
That's the opposite of good.
Is it really? None of us knew that.
No.
He's got a pannikin in his back pocket as well.
Has he?
Yeah.
Is it? I don't know if you can.
Is it a different print to what I got last year? I don't think it is. I think it's exactly the same figure as I got last year.
Oh, that's disappointing.
Yes. Sometimes, I have got a tractor, I think, because it's not a train.
No, it's a train, isn't it?
Can't be a train. It's not got a...
It's got a post on the back.
It's got a post on the back.
Okay.
I don't think it's not a train. It's a tractor.
Tilly? I
think
it's a delivery truck.
Yeah, well, it is
somewhat. Okay, that's a really rubbish one.
Polar Express.
Ah!
No,
that's more likely.
Ah,
a snowman with a
rebel
helmet.
Oh, I forgot about snowman.
Yeah, he's fun.
Yeah.
He's fun. I like the guy.
Yeah, I like
it.
Do you
need
a little detail on the
helmet?
It's just really good.
Sienna!
Okay, well, I hope it's my
snowman.
Snowman, even though it's the 24th.
And you're not Santa, right?
Snowman's the best.
That means both snowmen that have shown have gone into the box.
It does.
Yes, that is great. Forgot all about that.
Yeah, we really like snowmen. That's it! We're finished! We're done!
Christmas is over!
Christmas is just beginning. Eight. So that's strange. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. So, in the box, there is 8 of each thing that we have voted for. But, weirdly, City has had the most votes overall, with 27, and Friends has had 24 votes overall, and Star Wars has had the least with 21, which is very strange.
Yeah.
Very strange indeed.
Yep.
So City had more consistent voting, and Star Wars had the least votes, but when Star Wars was good,
it was really good.
It won.
Yeah.
Nice to see. Anyway, let's get this box out. This is our Mort's Moments opinion of the best calendar. Should we check that is on that screen? And we're not going to go through every toy, but
that is our voted calendar.
I'm kind of glad it's got even answers in each of the calendars. Looking at the best of the best. I mean, what does it stick out to me? Ah, the lantern.
Yeah, the lantern's really cool.
The lantern was really cool. I actually think that's my favourite of the lot.
I like the lantern quite a lot. So my favourite of the lot is the lantern.
Which one's your favourite of the lot?
I'm not finishing. I actually like the bells.
Okay.
That's a good choice.
What's your favourite?
I really like it. We know some of the days were a little long. I hope.
It's okay.
I'm sure there's something else I was going to say. Don't forget to check all the links that are underneath every single video for everything that we've been promoting for all of this time. It's been really cool. Thank you to Chelsea and Kathy for helping me with these videos this year. It's Christmas tomorrow, and I hope you all have a Merry Christmas. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you guys on the next Morrt.
Bye!
Good day.